Norfolk, a crash between a school bus and a tractor trailer. It happened about 90 minutes ago on South Military Highway and Corporate Boulevard.
Police say no one was hurt. The bus had cleared the scene by the time our camera got there, but you could see the truck is still there. Investigators have not said how that accident happened or if anybody faces any charges. A